What's the craziest thing you ever saw at a place like this? Like with one of these auctions? Wow.